The dead poets were dedicated to sucking the marrow out of life. That's a quote from Henry David Thoreau, and it was invoked at the beginning of every meeting. See, a small group of us would meet down at the old Harper Creek Cave, and we would take turns reading from Thoreau, Byron, Shelley, you know, the biggies. And in the enchantment of the moment, we let them work their magic.
You mean it was just a bunch of guys sitting around reading poetry?